turn the power on off for a second. It's still glowing. Put it back on. There we go. So you can see that's a fairly long thing there.